I'd like to introduce our first presenter, who is going to talk about the war on wheeze, a diplomatic solution to allergies and asthma. Please welcome to the stage Oliver Massey from the Faculty of Science, Engineering and Built Environment.
Have you ever had a conversation with your immune system? Now, that's a question you probably haven't heard before, but did you know your immune system has its own form of communication, its own language? Your immune system is made up of millions of different cells located all throughout your body, and they all work together to keep you safe from germs. Now, I'm communicating to you verbally, sending words and messages through the air, but the cells in your immune system, they have a much different form of communication. They send physical messages to one another in the form of signaling proteins that we researchers call cytokines. But it's easier to think of these as letters that are being sent through a high-speed mail system all throughout your body. Now, whilst your immune system is the best thing we have to fight back against disease, it is unfortunately not perfect. And sometimes it can overreact to harmless substances, such as grass pollen, and go on to cause allergy and asthma symptoms. When grass pollen enters your body, it is immediately captured by your immune system. It is transported to your lymph nodes, where it comes into contact with your T cells, which are almost like the knights and generals of your immune system. These T cells examine the pollen for danger and then present their findings to the king, the ruling B cell. It is how the T cell presents the pollen, those physical cytokine messages it sends to the B cell, which will determine whether you continue on with your day or whether the B cell king will mobilize the armies of your immune system and wage war on your lungs, which is unfortunately what happens in people suffering from allergies and asthma. Now, all the medications you currently get for allergies and asthma work by targeting the very end of this pathway. But what if there was a better solution? What if we could cut off this immune reaction before the symptoms occur, before the armies mobilize, perhaps even before the B cell king gets involved? And this is the basis for my diplomatic solution to the war on your lungs. In order to prevent allergies and asthma, I have used cutting-edge drug discovery methods to identify three potential medications which bind to and prevent the main allergy and asthma-causing messages released by T cells from being heard by B cells. Essentially, I'm creating a medication which will prevent B cells from hearing those allergy and asthma-causing messages, thereby preventing the armies from mobilizing and preventing symptoms from ever occurring. With some further characterization and development, we are on the edge of creating an entirely new class of preventative allergy and asthma medication with superior therapeutic effect. Imagine having an inhaler that you could take once a day and have hours or perhaps even days worth of full protection from allergy and asthma symptoms. I hope all the asthma and allergy sufferers out there are excited, as we are pioneering the future of asthma and allergy management through understanding the language of our immune system, to create new preventative therapeutics, and to finally end the war on wheeze. Thank you.